Good morning, planet Earth. I'm Fat, and you're not. A top story today. Welcome back to Scanner Sombre. So we continue further in. Let's see the map. Okay. Which are... Ooh. What's that? Okay. Okay. I've been everywhere around, so... Nothing... Ooh. There's a lot of stuff. What is this? Lake entrance? Ooh. I don't like what... the sound. I don't want to be in a lake. Okay. Let's go farther in. Ooh. Oh, man. Okay. Nothing around here. Cave. Okay, that's a big one. Let's see. Nope. Don't focus. Yeah, spread all those dots. Now, focus a little bit. A little bit more. Okay, we have a path in here. And creepy sounds. So definitely it's water falling somewhere. Let's see around here. Okay, we have a small drop. Okay, now it's time for the burst can. Okay. So, two places to go down, and I guess we go around this one. Okay. Something else around? Nope. Just a lot of water. So that disappeared. Okay, that's definitely water, right? Yeah, it seems. So if we check, we are in the cave in the lake entrance. Ooh, not yet. But this is a big opening. Okay. Nothing else around. Let's see here. Oh. Just do not go backwards. See, I was about to fall in the water, and that's not good. Okay, can we go through here? Okay. Haha, reveal your secrets. Aha! More stuff around. More caves, more rocks. What if we just... No. Okay. Do not touch the water. Never. Do as you please, but do not do it. Okay. Well, okay. So that's our way, I guess. Let's see. What do we see around here? Okay. More water around. Ooh. It's beautiful. Okay, okay. So we just follow this way over here. We don't want to step. Oh man, that's a big cave. First again. Okay. Let's go around here. So, more water. I don't think there's anything hidden from us. All that we can do is just walk forward. Okay. What's in here? More water. What's over there? No. Okay. Oh, nice, nice, nice. So that's our way. Okay. Remember not to fall in water. Loading or saving, I guess. Should save. What's that? That's all water? Okay. Okay, not go. Let's see. We have to jump in water. Can we run? Do we run or not? No, we just jump! No. Jump! Jump! Come on! Okay, let's get out! My scanner is not working. Come on. My goggles. Definitely do not walk in water, unless you don't have any much choices, right? So let's keep going. Okay, saving again. Spread a little bit of color. Have around here. Okay. What's this? Okay. It's a way to get over here. Okay. Music. Drop and a lot of water, right? Yeah. Okay, but we have a lot of space around. Oh man. Is this continuing over there? Do we have to go? What's that? Ooh, a cage. Ooh, I guess. Not a good place to be if the water raises up. Nope, it's not. Okay, show me more. Anything around? Nope. So around the shore, nothing here, and the shore's over. Okay. Go to the other side. I guess there's nothing over there. Okay, it seems we have something. Oh, no. Don't get stuck, man. No eating water. Okay. Is this our way? Or we just make a loop. Oh, the witch trials came much later. They used to drag witches down here and purge them in huge numbers. Evil world ages. Oh, so that cage was for... There's no doubt they believed in the myths. It was no accident they chose this cave. Okay. Now it's getting creepy. Well, they want to imprison the evil down here as if eternal punishment. Ooh, more cages and more water. Like it one bit. Anything in here? I guess not. Okay, show our way back. Oh, okay. Focus. Shoot over there all you can. Maybe. Look around here. Rock. Okay. Where's everything? On the path. Focus. Okay. What else? Show me the ceiling. No, like this. And a bird scan. Okay. That's big amount of water. We do not see a way through there, so do I have to? Okay, maybe I do not step in the water. Maybe. Okay, let's see a little bit more. So now what? We have to go over there. No! Ember scan again. So now we see this part of the cavern. Okay. Show me. Now we go there. Okay. So, no. So, jump! Okay. Weird. So, first scan. It's our way. Again. Oh man. No. Show me. Jump! No. No. Hard. Oh, what's that? Bird scan around. Water. Okay. Oh, there's a path over here. There's nothing around here then? I guess not. Can I see in the map? Okay. Approaching cages, witch trials, so yeah, I guess I have to go that way. But what is in... nothing? This side? Cannot see. Let me... Oh, jump. Can I go through here? And from here? Yes. Scan. Let me check what's there. Okay. Okay, and in the map. Okay, a little bit more of. There's some way over there. Which. It's the first time we have to choose. Let's get through here. Or get crazy and try to go. Can I? Okay, jump. Oh, yeah. I'm trying to go over there. Okay. Oh, creepy. Maybe they are connected and I do not have to do a jump into this water. Let's see. That way. Oh, it's a big something in there. But we take the safer path. Just first. Pain, a little bit. So now. Okay. I don't like what they talk about. Witches, cultists, myths around here. Just pain. What if it's just a big hole and you fell in? Okay, loading or saving again. I did wonder if it was true, of course. No way these were just glitches. Don't like the glitches. That much death occurring in such a confined space. What horrors must they have seen in their final moments? I guess. Water raising before they drown? Just imagine being stuck in one of those cages, trapped, and the water level is raising up from your ankles to your knees to your hip. Oh man. And you cannot do anything. Well, just wonder if you were lucky in one of those that are hanging from the ceiling instead of being in the water, but I don't know. Oh man, big cave again. Can we see if that's connected now with the burst gun? Okay, a little bit more. Show me. What about there? Ooh, a lot of stuff there. Cages. Ooh. And a lot of water. Okay, we have a nice path around here. It goes that way, but let's check the map. Oh man, that's. Oh man. Okay. So I guess they connect, right? Haha! Wait, no. No way you're going. What? Okay, there's two paths. Something over there. Oh, it's an upgrade. I want it. Okay, it's an upgrade. Yes. Ooh, burst can. Okay, I cannot see. And this just a little bit. Oh, there's another path over there. Okay, it's my path. So first I have to to remember that there's another way over there. Uh-oh. Mm-hmm. I can get through here nicely and not. No, no, no. From here I cannot go back. Ooh. There's another way there. Okay, let's risk it. Come on. Be scared, there's nothing around. Just you alone in complete darkness with some goggles and a scanner that lights your path. Okay. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Time to lose. So what about up? Okay, that's a big jump. I just want to go back, but yellow! From here, you gotta drop down to the water and go there, right? Ooh. I don't like this. Let's see, okay. There. Music. Okay. It's about there. Okay, the same. Rock pillar over there. Okay.
No, 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 no.
What? Don't do this, don't do this, don't do this. Don't fall. Okay, what I've done for falling. Don't be precautious in here. Extremely cautious. Okay. Show me what I have around. Thank you. Awesome. Yes. So that's another. Well, maybe that way connects to this way. Hey. Or maybe not. Well, if it does, we just make the long run. Okay. Structures, cages, yeah. Okay, again, do not fall in the water. Yes. Okay, so that's a sound that something is in the water. Okay. toilets around here? Nothing? Okay, nothing. Now, another burst can. Can I see a little bit farther? Okay, a lot of stuff. A pillar in the middle. So, nothing in here. Oh man. Going back. Now I have to take this little rocky platform bridge. Okay, burst. Show me what's ahead. I need to know. Bridges. Okay, nothing. We can. Yes, we can. And we cannot. Well, maybe we can. There's shore around here? Yes, it is. Great. Okay, it's just a jump.
So?
I made it. And here. Oh, burst. I need some light. Or. Well, you know what I mean. Ah, there's an. But it goes just. Cages. Oh yeah. So nope. Okay. Oh. Okay. Here. Yes. Thank you, scanner. Better. So from here. Ooh. Something there? I should check the map. Okay, I'm the biggest cavern, I guess, and that should be my goal. Lake exit. So, yeah, you just have to keep... Okay. Getting there. So, maybe... It's that easy, I think, here. They do not fall anymore. Oh, yeah, that's the way. That's the way. So, that's an upgrade. What else do we need in this scanner? Okay. Now it's the danger zone. Oh. Dumb. I'm so dumb. I should take that way. I keep pressing my shift button like if I have run mechanic, but no. This guy do not run in here. I guess it's for the best. Because if I run and get out of the edge, I will get upset to get in the water. Okay, a burst can. And our final story today, please. If you enjoyed this episode, don't forget to click the like button. and subscribe to our channel if you are new.